with breaking news. We are tracking a serious car accident on 7th Street. The road currently closed from Indian School to Minnesota.
The Phoenix Fire Department says one person has been taken to the hospital in critical condition. We have our crews out there. You can see we've got some video from the scene. Obviously, quite a bit of work happening, quite a mangled vehicle as well. We're going to continue to gather information. We'll bring it to you as it comes in tonight.